Finally, I've made it here. It's so strange to be in Prague. I've spent my entire life in an orphanage, and my past is a mystery that I haven't solved. Maybe this trip will help me find out something about my relatives, or even find somebody. Who is this strange relative who left an inheritance to me? Hello, I'm Eva. I've come a long way regarding this inheritance. Mr. Schwartz...
Schwarzenberg. Hi, Eva. I'm Anna, Mr. Schwarzenberg's assistant. Glad to meet you. To be perfectly honest, I'll have to discuss all of this with you later. For now, please, make yourself at home. Your baggage is upstairs.
To tell you the truth, I'm not so interested in the inheritance. I was just hoping to find something out about my birth. I guess Mr. Schwarzenberg was a distant relative?
Eva, why don't you get a little rest? I really must leave for a short while. Don't worry, I'll answer all of your questions when I return.
How can I rest now? I've been waiting my entire life to learn something about my family. Maybe some important documents are here in the house that will help me learn something about my relatives.
Thank you.
Who could this girl be? Something really strange is going on in this house.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anna, could you please tell me where I can find an antique shop? I've got an ancient jewelry box that I'd like to show to a specialist.
An ancient jewelry box? Well, I suppose I could go show it to an antique specialist.
Oh, thank you for your help, but I'd rather go do it myself.
Well, all right. There are plenty of antique shops in Prague. Just go outside and you'll find something.
Welcome to Novak's Antique Shop. I'm sorry I'm a bit old and a bit hard of hearing. How can I help you?
Hello, I'm Eva. I've recently come to Prague. I stayed at Mr. Schwarzenberg's. I've inherited an ancient jewelry box that is locked. Could you please have a look at it?
Quite interesting. Well, I can tell you this. Carl's daughter, Sarah, brought this in my shop not long before her death.
Daughter? Mr. Carl had a daughter and nobody told me? Wait, what? You said her death?
Ah, that's right, poor lass. She was so young. I'm so sorry for her.
It's so sad. Can you tell me what Sarah was like?
Oh, Sarah, she was so pretty. Quite unlike her father. Carl was a devil himself. They were so different. This may sound strange, but you remind me very much of Sarah. We were friends. Well, about that jewelry box, I think Sarah changed the combination. There's an ampule filled with acid inside. If we try to crack the lock, the contents will be lost. You should find the combo.
Okay, I'll give it a try. Maybe Sarah's personal belongings are in the house somewhere. I'll see if I can find the combo in her things.
Thank you.
Mr. Novak, look! I found an unusual picture. It may be some encrypted code.
Interesting. There are as many symbols on the jewelry box as there are on the picture. We should try to decrypt them. It looks like they're alchemical signs. Find the books with star symbols. They contain the information we need.
Thank you.
Well done. You managed to unlock the jewelry box. There's a note and an ancient amulet inside. Listen, my dear, leave me the jewelry box and the amulet until tomorrow. I'll examine everything carefully and see what I can tell you. Adam, good to see you. This is our guest, Ava. Ava, my grandson, will accompany you home. Please, don't argue. It can be dangerous in the city at night.
Your house is here, Eva. Would you like to come to my cafe and have some breakfast with me tomorrow morning? It is quite an interesting place. According to legend, it was home to John Dee's laboratory in ancient times.
That sounds great! Dr. Dee, the famous alchemist in Rudolph II's court?
The very same.
I'll gladly come. Okay, see you tomorrow. Good night.
Ava, remove the magic seals to see the secret of the ancient prophecy. Ava, how can I say this? The Black Alchemists need to sacrifice a descendant of Emperor Rudolph II to finish their ritual. They weren't able to get to your sister. They're hunting for you now.
No, it's a mistake. It must be. I don't have a sister. And I certainly have nothing to do with emperors.
This amulet that you found has great power. Use it to protect yourself. Keep it secure from evil. Soon, the prophecy will come true.
I have a strange feeling. I think I should go see Mr. Novak to learn more about the jewelry box and the amulet. What's happened here? This is all very strange. Adam promised to have a breakfast with me. Maybe he knows. What does this mean? I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. Someone carried out a ritual of awakening here? Is it really possible to reanimate a dead man? I'd better check Carl's coffin. If it's empty, he may be alive. This is Carl's coffin. I need to look inside of it. I need to find a tool so I can remove the lid. This is Carl Schwarzenberg's coffin! It's empty! Where is the body gone? Did Adam really see him shortly before the attack? What if Carl was able to get into the house? I didn't see anybody, but maybe there's some kind of secret passage. I need to return to the house and check on it. I don't remember seeing these footprints before. Who could have left them? Perhaps there is a secret passage hidden behind the fireplace. How can it be? How could the stolen jewelry box end up here? I'm sure that Carl has something to do with this. I suspect the amulet must also be here. But where? Carl has taken precautions. I need to find a way to remove the amulet from the fireplace. Thank you. This is unbelievable! The water is burning! Hello? Who's there? Is anyone there?
Eva, it's Adam. You're never going to believe this. I'm under arrest. It is completely bogus. I've been charged with attacking my grandfather. Some woman claims that I left from the shop last night. This is totally unbelievable.
Listen, Adam, I'm almost completely sure that Carl Schwarzenberg is still alive. There is no body in his crypt. I also found a secret room in the house. I found the stolen jewelry box and the amulet there. I have these things with me now.
Eva, I'm sure you're in danger.
Adam, something really horrible is going on here. I'm so scared. Mr. Carl might have sent a golem to catch me. The door is very heavy. It must stop the monster for a while at least. According to the records, golems are rather stupid. I should do something to try to fool him. Thank you. If Mr. Carl had the jewelry box, then Mr. Novak must have been attacked by the golem too. I need to get into the shop and search for some clues.
Thank you.
Time to get some sleep, Eva. The time has come.
At Rudolf II's court, the Black Alchemists tried to create an artificial man, a golem. He was to become the defender of the Empire. But in reality, its creators wanted to seize Rudolf's empire first, and the whole world after that. If the Emperor's heir had been sacrificed, the golem would have possessed such an amazing superpower. Eva, my princess, I will weaken the spell. My magic will wake you up.
The girl is going to be asleep for a while. She won't be able to escape. I've taken the amulet.
I hope there won't be a failure again, such as there was with her sister. It was a miracle to find Sarah's sister after so many years. It was easy to lure the naive Eva to Prague.
Carl, this boy Adam can prevent us from reaching our goal.
Don't you worry, Anna. The golem will take care of him. Now we must prepare the ritual.
Adam, I need to let him know. They have taken everything except for the jewelry box.
Thank you.
so I'm free. But Carl wanted to use the golem to catch Adam. He must be stopped. Adam told me that John Dee's ancient laboratory was in his cafe somewhere. Hopefully, I can find a way to defeat the golem there somehow.
Thank you. Thank you. Ava, I should let you in on the secret of your birth. It was foretold in the Middle Ages. According to legend, your elder sister, Sarah, had to prevent the evil from coming into our world. She was to kill her adoptive parents. The poor girl wasn't able to do it, and ran away instead. However, she was not able to run from her fate. Ava, you are the last of Rudolf II's descendants who can stop these villains. To prevent the plans of these traitors, I created a copy of their amulet. Now it's yours. After Sarah died, the Black Alchemists needed your blood to create the powerful Super Golem. But you have another destiny. Ava, you must save the world and save yourself. Don't waste any time.